all the hits. All the hits in the world. Don't hit my tiger, though. We're just getting him stunlocked. This is the best. Holy shit. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Far Cry Primal. We are going to be continuing with the story. Kind of. Actually, we're going to be continuing with a side... Well, actually, no. It's all kind of a story mission, I guess. Anyways, we're going to be going to get the Fire Nation dude. Emissary, whatever. He's going to be the guy that teaches us how to use their power against them. Just the same way the Udom guy is that for us. Anyways, I just ate, by the way. So I'm just out of it. But anyways, not important. What's important is that we're going to have the power of the fire people. Fuck yes. Also, I hope by us getting him, that's not like killing her in the process. I hope it's just going to do a high level camp. Like we're not actually taking down the biggest badass of the... No, that's this. Okay, no, we're fine. Yeah, this is the final fight on the queen person. Yeah, anyways. Yeah, do you agree? Buddy. No, not to be an asshole, but those people over there can just die. They don't even know what's about to happen. Bam! Atta boy, look. Oh my god, his face. His face is just destroyed. Oh, they... Nope. Leave me alone. Hey. Hey. Hey, stop it. My god. I'll underestimate their ram. Get up. Buddy. I'm gonna need to ride you, and we're gonna need to get the fuck up out of Dodge immediately. Let's go. Oh, you're just the villager, but you're not! Don't hit the fucking innocent! You just killed her, didn't you? Great. Best thing. What is behind me? Oh! Oh god, go! Go, buddy! Go! Yep, figured as much. You know what, you little shit? I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna enjoy it so much. Hey, fuck boy. Die! Don't you fucking hit my animal for no reason. You shit? Yeah. Yeah, now what? Huh? Dick? Fucking dummy? I've been doing shit to you. I've been growling at you because you were getting ready to smash me in the face. God, I'm sorry. It annoys me so much when an animal is just like, oh, the fuck do you think you can just do to me? I'm like, dude, I will demolish you. It's almost like someone, it's like a dick measuring contest for animals. It's like, just back the fuck up off me. It wasn't hurting you. God. Let's go, bud. I got really into that. I don't know. I lost half my spears because actually, no, I'm okay. I only lost one. Sweet! Look at them turtles. Those turtles are the best. Guys fighting a bird? I feel like that's a yes. Enjoy that shitstorm, because that's not fun. Bitches move fast. Look at all the monkeys! I'm so happy I can't actually use any of you. I'm just so glad that that's a thing.
I'm lying, it's complete bullshit that we can't use a monkey.
Okay, you know, I'm just gonna get off, because I feel like this is death for you, for sure. Now, we cleared out this camp, so we should be a fine. We should be a fine. Oh, is it because we cleared out? Oh my god, they're still here, and I'm just an idiot about the whole situation. Yeah, no, I fucked this up. I'm not gonna lie about it. What? Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Fucking what? Oh my god, this is some bullshit. This is some certifiable bullshit. You know what? Here's what's gonna happen. Berserk dart. Did I miss? I might hit my animal. That's my bad. I didn't even know. I thought we got this place already. It looked very familiar, alright? Where are half of these bitches, alright? They're calling for reinforcements. This is gonna be one hell of a fight, but you know what? Honestly, we're used to it at this point. We've messed up a great many times. Took out her leg. Took out her helmet. Rip and die. Mother of God. My thing's dead. Great. Let's make one of these. And just chuck one of these. Pick up my dude. And one of these. Didn't mean to throw one of those things. I meant to, you know, lock onto that. Is he crazy? He's crazy. It's all good. Now let's run. Buddy, over here. Over here. Won't you be fighting them up topside? You're gonna die. Let them kill themselves. This is something we've done many a time. Alright, here's some meat. Live. There is some bastard up topside who thinks he's just the best. What? No, they're that. I'm not. Got him. Chest shot. Are they on the very top of the mountain? I guess. Yes, we got a bunch of berserkers everywhere. That's just the best. Is he a... Oh, he's a bad bitch. Oh, that's Rahaza, whatever the hell that guy's name is. That's not good. Oh, God. I can't hit him. All right. Just all the hits. All the hits in the world. Don't hit my tiger, though. We're just getting him stunlocked. This is the best. Holy shit. I'm the biggest, baddest Fire Nation dude, but guess what? Stunlocked. Perfect. This is why me and my animals are just the best. You can hit me, I'm fine with it. I can regenerate. Hurry up and die before I actually die. Now let's break, let's put some mustard in our arms. That's what one of you guys said that was. Oh, I hit my own animal. This is very bad. This is very bad. We've done the running around thing though. And it always works fairly well. Maxed health. Get up, bud. Get up. Die. Die. Bam. You fucked up so hard you don't even realize. Now we put out the fire. We do some little runs. This whole place is up in flames. That's the best. Come on. Die. Why the fuck is everyone made of adamantium? God, they're all durable. You fucking hit my animal. Bam. Bitch. Get up, buddy. It's all good. Missed. Fucker. Why didn't it hit him? Okay. Okay, there's still assholes up here, I think. I think they're badasses that have been smashing me with all kinds of shit. I'm on fire right now, so that's less good. Oh, he's been... Attaboy! Yeah! Oh, that's not good. You know, let's just do one of these. Come on, bud. Gotcha! Still works like a charm. I gotta loot everybody. My god, look at all the fucking dead people, Jesus. I was messy, I'm not gonna lie. I ran into a camp thinking that I already got it, and then realized very fast that I was like, nope, this is a new camp, it's a completely new camp, but it's okay, because I kind of know the game mechanics, so I know how to manipulate them fairly well, and that happens, where we can just kind of make everyone go berserk and just do that. Oh, but there's one bastard that's alive. Let's stay classy and keep this strictly rock shard thing. Bam! Right in the fucking end. That's what I meant, by the way. Cool. Fun time. Yeah, that was the best. We destroyed that guy just by getting him stunlocked. And me and my animal just wrecked him completely. Conquest.
Oh, hey. Do not touch.
You speak Winja.
Yes, I can teach you Azalea ways. The ways of Azalea's sun daughter, Betra.
Sunwalkers burn Winja. Now I kill Sunwalker.
Firebomb. I teach Winja firebomb. You make. How you say weapon?
You teach firebomb weapon. Now walk.
Wash. Walk? Your Winja come to me.
You walk to Winja.
Alright. Yeah, I like Takara a lot because he knows what's valuable. Like, he's a good leader. Like, he knows to put his emotion, hatred aside for the fact that it may make his people even stronger. Just be, yeah, it's a very big thing for a person to just put away their hatred or know how to suppress it enough to where they can get something out of the situation that normally just killing wouldn't grant.
What animal lives here?
Azalea Pasty.
An Azalea Pest.
I am no animal. I bring you weapon, firebomb.
I remember this, Sunwalker.
Wait, I cannot breathe in here.
Oh my god, he looks so vulnerable. He has like a child's eyes and he's just like, oh god, like just terror and like such, yeah, in the picture, he looks like a badass, looks like an old grumpy man, but in actuality, he's just like a teenager who was pretty smart on how to make a bomb, I guess? I don't know. But I'm definitely doing that mission right now. I just want to quickly go, I think we have enough supplies to actually craft the weapon itself. Let's see. Oh, yeah, we do. Oh, of course we do. We have clay rots and animal... Oh, wow, it does not require anything like a rare animal skin. Cool. You guys ready for this achievement, Pop? If there's not an achievement for maxing out your craftables and shit. Really? Okay. Well, shit. Never mind, guys. Maybe there's more stuff that we haven't unlocked. By doing side missions, we might get access to something like the bomb bag. I don't know, man. But now, we can make berserk bombs, and we have fire bombs that we can throw, and it just burns people alive. We're gonna be the worst kind of person, but you know what? That's fine. Reduces the amount of damage you take from fire. Yes, if we're going to be using those fire bombs, I do not want to die from fire. So we're going to get that. 3 points for the next skill, but we have to build up his hut. So let's go do his mission so that we can do that exactly. Enter the village. You cannot follow. Oh, your beast cannot follow. Yeah, I got you. I know what you're talking about. What wing is this guy even on? Because he's pretty far away from the others. Oh, he's chilling beside the crazy... Mr. Manly Man, Flintstones bastard, who's like the stereotypical caveman. Anyways, it's only 30 minutes. Jesus Christ, we did that fast. Well, that's what happens when you don't do stealth and you just gung-ho fast and kill everybody with glitches. You know, we got the guy stunlocked. Like, anyways, hey, bud, you look like a teen, like a 18 at the most. Anyways, hey.
Your wolf shaman piss on me. You must free me. I am your friend, Winja.
This keeps you safe from wolf shaman.
Wait. I have a secret. Azalea has seeds to grow food. Our hunter raised for seeds to prove strength. You steal seeds to make food for mini Winja.
A good secret, but you still stay in the cage.
Umana! Wait!
He's like, wait, like, I want to prove to you that I'm... Because I think he's, like, he's very much a guy who's like, I want to be on the winning side, and the fact that he's seen us take on his entire fully armed village with just two people, I feel like that's someone you're going to be like... You know, I need to be fighting for that guy, because that guy doesn't make any sense right now. So I kind of like that. That kind of way of a character, the way a character thinks, at least trying to emulate what he thinks. I think that's what he's thinking. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Let's go do that mission. I bet it's on the map. We're going to go with seeds, apparently. Is that what he was saying? Yes, we're going to go with seeds that he deems very important, I guess. I don't really know. No, sorry, I do know. They're going to help the Winja grow awesome plants. Or just lots of plants. Probably doesn't matter if they're awesome or not, just if they're edible. I move my hands so much when talking. It's really not... Yeah. It's kind of like, okay. Because I often, like, hit things and, like, knock over glasses. And I'm like, okay. Well, now I just look stupid, so... Weedale! From here. Let's count for the distance. Missed? I'm the worst. Let's just stop. We're embarrassing ourselves. Oh, I wanted to see if this would work. If we wind up our thing and hit this. If I hit it, though... Oh, it works! Okay, that's awesome. That's so great. So we don't have to actually waste anything. Anyways, Tiger Buddy, where you at? Let's go. Buddy, I can't believe we took on a very hard camp. Straight up carnage. Like, we didn't go stealth at all. We just... Yeah. If you're having any trouble, just go berserk bombs and just wait it out. Let them kill themselves. We'll make sure you berserk a heavy so that they just don't die. Because heavies are stupid hard to kill, even for their own people. So, that's a thing. Jump, buddy. You're gonna hurt your legs a little bit, but it's fine. Oh, these are those rock things. Neat. So these are seeds? What kind of rite of passage? I don't understand. Like, so this is something that they do to make good hunters, but they also reward them with seeds? I will find out. Seeds of the sun. But anyways, okay.
Socialize. Sunwalkers are close. Must find seeds.
Okay. So they steal seeds from other villages? As like a race? Yeah, no, that's not it. Well, it's nighttime, so they shouldn't see us, so our detection level should be lower than normal, so that's nice. Steal the seeds and bag them. Can we kill them? Can we be a right bastard and just like, just murder them? First of all, buddy, you need to stay over there, okay? Just, Yeah, leave me alone. For at least right now. Of course.
The Tigri knows how to shoot arrows. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
I don't know why. I thought I had the arrow pulled back. That's why I was like, oh, no. Yeah, you definitely got to make it a habit to make sure your animal just stays the fuck up away from you. Because it doesn't do that. It just, like, if they see a tiger, they're obviously going to signal people. So, yeah, take that into consideration. Me. Do we just steal from them? Like, just take their shit? Or is it, like, a special little... There's a little red thing over here. Oh, that's it. Okay, wow. Cool. One of three. All right, let's go, bud. Let's go take them damn things.
If I could punch my own face right now, probably would. It's kind of nighttime. Not a good time.
Tiger, stay the fuck up there. Stay up there. You know what? Go there. Don't make a sound. Mother of God. I'm really out in the open. I should get behind a tree or something. Oh, shit.
Tiger, what are you doing? Oh, you fucking idiot. You dumb bastard.
Eat your own medicine. Oh, there's a heavy. Let's try to work on that heavy. The heavy sees me. Come on. Damn it. It was not giving that to me. Ooh. Ah. Tiger, just kill everybody, buddy. We're resilient against fire. So we're not the most fire. We could be. That's a spear in her ass. I just seen that. Oh, God. Rah. Myth. Fuck. Oh, yeah. You just stay behind him. He doesn't know what the fuck's up. Wow. I don't know. I guess they updated the game so that you could actually take down heavies because they dumbed down their AI, or they just made it so that you could stagger people, because that's what I feel like what's happening is I'm having the ability to stagger enemies now, which is amazing considering that that's the only way you can really take down. Oh, that's not is that a man? It is a man. We're safe, guys. That's a good nipple right there. Okay. Yeah, I was trying to use a firebomb, but of course, my tiger had to ruin it. I'm trying to be stealthy, and a lot of you guys are amazing, and you're nice to me, and you're like, you know what, you actually know how to play stealth. And I'm like, thanks, dude. I wish I could show it to you, and, you know, show you that I am not the worst, but sometimes it just doesn't happen. Did I grab the bag from this place? I have no idea. That's not the bag. My eye is so itchy, you have no idea. God damn, sorry, my eye was just beyond itchy. It's not, that's it. It's just,
Kobe, nailed it.
Oh, I guess no, we have more to go. Okay, so this is the other area. We'll find the bag. That's all we gotta know. Okay, so we just killed their camp, but we actually have to still find the bag because that's the game, is that they have to find the bag and bring it back to the village. The bag holds seeds. I just grabbed it. Why isn't it saying that I grabbed it? Is it a fake bag? What's up? I don't know. Here you go, buddy. You did great. I'm not sure what's going on in my eyes. Maybe I'm just getting allergies out of nowhere, but shit. No, it's still... Oh, there's multiple seed bags, I bet. Nope, glitch. I bet that's what's up. Let's not deal with this shit and just fucking... Nope, I missed. Okay. There we go. Okay, you bugs. Oh, it showed me. 1, 2, 0... But there's still things here, right? Isn't that, I don't know. Let's go over there, because apparently it's got like seconds or something. Maybe they're finding it, and that's the problem. Maybe now we have to kill them. Is that a moving target? It is. Well, I was trying to do a death from above, but you know, that just doesn't happen sometimes. You fucked up. You had to be the one carrying it, and for that I'm sorry. Okay, so now we have the second bag, so I guess they found it. Well, let's go back up to this one. Oh, yeah, anyways, I'm not sure if I mentioned it, but some of you guys are saying that it was mustard, not, like, mud. It's mustard, because that was another one of those old remedies back then. But most likely, it didn't exist back then, but just for the sake of it being, like, an old medical treatment thing. It's probably what they went with. Which makes plenty of sense. Okay, I thought I fucked up, and the game was like, it took too long. Oh, it would make sense that it's up here, though. Up here? I mean, I collected it, so maybe it's just glitched. It could be the case. Yeah, because it was right here, and we took it. And it's not up high, is it? No, I think it fucked up, because that one gave us one all over there. But yeah, this one where I swear we grabbed one, it was right there, but it's just not there.
Please tell me there's a way. Last checkpoint. Okay, good. Whew, checkpoint's really far back, which is just the best. I'm so happy that that's a thing. Fucking what? It was not even a... I don't know. I'm so confused. I'm so happy I got that, though. How the fuck is that not kill... You know what? Kill them all. I don't understand. Did it thread the needle perfectly on both cases? Okay, now where's your fucking stupid seed bag? When I gathered, it was over here last time. I wonder if they're in the same spot. Yeah, boom. Okay, one done. I'll do that. It's like so fast and in your face. Yeah, no, I'm not sure. They probably just gave them different spawn points, but yeah. Because we never went to the one over here. Oh, where are you? Oh, I see you all. Uh-oh. That's probably not a good thing. In fact, stay over there, bud. Boom! Tiger got him. It's funny, because even though my tiger got him, I can still see the very visible knife in his... No, okay, never mind. That happened once, I promise. I'm not a liar, please. It's got to be somewhere that they haven't checked. Is it in the water? Barely? I could see that. My hunter vision is so goddamn good that they have no... Oh, it's a thing! I seen it! I thought it was the bag. Oh? Oh? Like, the button O also died? And wow, you did not even close to even remote damage to me. So, feel bad about yourself. So maybe it was just really hard to find. Maybe it's just me being a bitch about the whole situation. Or, maybe these... Oh, no, it's right there. Okay. Nope. It's pretty... Yep. I'm pretty sure I didn't miss it, though. To be fair, I'm pretty sure we were just dealing with a glitch that one time. Wow. We had a lot of momentum there. Uh-oh. Hey, bitch. Bam! Knife! Oh, he went and investigated that one spot. That's neat. Surprise! Okay, no, you got him. Okay, you finished the job then, Tiger. You want to have that? And there you go. But the bastard took the bag from the same spot I did, which was right here. It's stupid. It was we picked it up, and it just, like, it didn't count. Okay, it counted this time. Good. About to be like, that's some bullshit game. Why are you doing this to me? Okay, guy, I need my knife back. Yeah, it's so weird. We throw a berserk shard in place of our normal shard, which is just like, I feel like that's a bad idea. We're gonna create some monster in the pursuit to kill that dude. Weird. How many? We had like a lot of bombs last time I checked. Yeah, we have 8. Holy shit. We don't need any more animals, so it's pointless for us to have bait. Let's use a double arrow. I always say that, but we always never stay with it because it's just kind of bad. Escape the area. Now, real man, escape the area on a fucking tiger. What's another word for a cat? Exactly. Gross and creepy? Yes, absolutely. Seeds of the sun. Which increased, I don't know why this is so good. I thought it was always the soil that mattered, not the seed. But what do I know? Nothing is the answer. I want to get the better resistance to melee damage, but we are really stealthy most of the time. Well, I haven't really been showcasing that so much, but you get my meaning. So I think I kind of want to invest more in the fire person, because to be able to build 2 bombs at once, plus the bombs from what I gather are very strong. But more importantly, to be able to... You no longer need animal fat to set your weapons on fire. Holy shit, that's really good. Setting fire to your weapons puts fire on all of your weapons. That's also really good. I thought there was another resistance to fire. Fire takedown, fire master. Huh, I thought there was another resistance to fire. Well, that's weird. Yeah, I want to be able to build 2 bombs. So let's go back to our base and be like, hey, dude. Let's build him a base. Because I believe that's what he's going to talk to us about. He's going to be like, hey, dude. I told you about the seeds. Can I be not in the cage? And like, you know what? Yes. And then we pet him on the head. On his mohawk, actually. It's really weird, creepy. It freaks both of us out. But we did it. Do we have the max health that we can get? I just want to see real quick. That's maxed. And, oh, yeah, no, we have the max health that we can get. What this does, allows us to heal twice as much when we break our bones back into place, which is also valuable to me, so I want to get that in the future. But, yeah. As of gathering and perks like that, they're trivial at this point, because I already got all the stuff that I need. Hey, you. Hey, you. Hey, you Flintstone bastard. Fire dude, aka 18-year-old. Hey, bud. Buddy.
You see, I helped the Winja. I am your friend. Now you help me. Even Winja have hearts.
Even Winja have hearts. Like, please. Am I balancing? What's going on? Daily stash. Boom. Oh, that's all blue and shit. Why is a bush right in front of your... I don't know. Anyways, rare elk skin. We got 4. He needs 2. Hell yes. And we got to upgrade it again, which we'll probably do
just to finish off the video, probably. Anyways, let's build this thing. I'm expecting fire and blueness. Let's see if we get it. Lacking on the fire, lacking on the blueness, but hopefully Revelation 2, not Revelation, whatever it's called. Next iteration, to regardless, we're going to get more, I hope. I don't want to set expectations too high, but yeah. Azalea's skills. Cool. So we can actually go into his camp and talk to him. Sweet, we have another skill as well. So what's with that one dude? By the way, we haven't gotten any more missions from the crazy fucking brute dude. All we know is we have his loyalty, so that's cool. Anyways, let's go ahead and get the ability to make two bombs. Bip. Sweet. What is this? Oh, that's a special takedown. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'd care too much about that, but this is pretty cool. We have the ability to inflame any weapon without using animal fat. Also, I like the little icon for it. It's like we're summoning a flame, like we're fucking the Fire Nation. Oh my god. That's an Avatar reference, by the way, just in case you didn't know, which I'm pretty sure you did. Okay. Udum guy. I'm gonna get that one next, because I don't really care about the takedown aspect of it. Yeah, let's go upgrade his thing more. Maybe we can do it right now. Let's find out. Do we get access to his full story when we upgrade him? Nope, just XP. Okay. Southern stuff. Okay, let's go fill up on Southern ingredients. Please have some stuff here. Oh yeah, look at that. Ah, gross. Alright, I hope we grabbed all of our stuff. Hope we didn't miss anything. So the only one to leave us is the Huntress, which is really sad, actually. As much as I didn't like her because she was annoying and she always treated us like we were inferior to her, I still didn't want her to leave. She's a good asset to have. I don't know. Oh, shit. We need 40. Damn it. All right, so we're fine with rock dust, but we need stone and maple. All right, maple and stone. Damn it, I knew I missed something. I'm getting sick running around like this. He's just being like, ah. You slow down what just happened. You'll be just amazed. Okay, we're good. And... ah! Fucking maple all the time. It was three off. I hate you. But after this, we've built all huts up to the final iteration of each of their glory, which is perfect. Happy about it. It's another thing to check off the list. Honestly, all we have next to do is just story missions / side missions. Side missions will be at the end of the game. I might do that as just fun videos just to kind of jump back into the game if I want to play it. We definitely will do some side missions just to showcase them a little bit, but as of completing all of them, it might be just something I keep coming back to. Like being like, hey guys, we haven't recorded this game in like a month. I wanted to play some Far Cry, so let's do some side missions and try to grind some of that out. And I'll do the rest of my time. You guys know how I do this thing at this point. Anyways, upgrade. Fire and blueness. Come on. Real estate baron. Ooh, yeah. Looks like he's settled in rather well. Doesn't look like he looks too much like the fire people anymore. Looks like he's still from... he looks like he assimilated well into us. Anyways, disappointed. Not that much fire. Not anything like that. Well, actually, didn't really show us this part. Oh, yeah. Is he burned these? I don't understand why they're there. Is he like a forager? Or he was talking about seeds, so maybe that's what he's talking about. He's like the person that makes seeds for the villagers and stuff like that. You know, for fire people, you wouldn't deem them to be really good at replanting. Then again, they probably burn down everything, so they replant. Makes sense. We'll do this next time, guys. This mission for the fire guy, because honestly, I like his character a lot. As much as I think Udum, or whatever the guy's name is, Daha, as much as I think Daha is amazing, I think he is... it's hard to narrow in on what he is, because he's just kind of crazy, which I love, but I also like the fact that this guy, he seems very willing to join us easily. Like, he didn't really need any convincing. He wanted to be a part of us, our group. Now, regardless if that was a fear or of just the fact that he didn't like the ways people were handling things, that's to be found out, I guess. Maybe we'll find out in the next part, but kind of intrigued by that a little bit. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, as always. Oh, my eyelash just folded in one of my other eyelashes, and I just couldn't see. So my eye was like, hey guys, that's why. Ow. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, as always. My name is Frost. If you guys did like any of the videos yeah, bye. Good job, me.
Oh god. What's happening? Oh, the mechanist people are just, they just arrive and start fucking shit up? Okay.
Well, your legs are broken now, Sentry. Also, a million shots later. I'm gonna burn through so much ammo, dude.
Did anybody, like, die? Because they kinda should've.